You know, VIP TV loves to bring you behind the scenes and exclusive interviews. And tonight we've got a hot one at the all new CCS Studios with Scott Storch. Tell me what's going down here at the studio. What do you have here?
Well, I mean, we just recently built this place. It's a house for our new label, CCS, which is myself and Brad and Seth Cohen.
Who are you working with right now? What do you have on your plate?
A bunch of stuff. You know, I have some like singles and stuff. I have a single with Chris Brown and Rick Ross called I'm Sorry. For the most part, we've been developing our own inside stuff. One of the main focuses right now is Mario. We just signed Mario. He and I had a lot of success together. We did the Let Me Love You song back in the day, and also working with the artist Alexia. She's part of the CCS family.
So you guys are putting together some really hot tracks. I got a sneak peek of some of them, and I love it. I love it how they feel like kind of like that early 90s dance vibe, like very energetic, high energy.
For sure, yes, that's the plan. You know, and I'll be honest with you, working with Scott is just amazing. We got such a great team here. You know, basically, it just one thing led to another, and here we are. You know, and it's blowing up. I mean, we're working with such great artists, and little by little, before you know, it's like there's so much unfolding in front of us right now.
Yeah, speaking of voice, so I heard that you are actually gonna be doing vocals on some new tracks yourself. Tell me about that.
I'm also doing an album. It's kind of like rhythmic crossover pop music. And for the first time in my entire, you know, 2 decades of making music, I decided to, you know, go in and really just make a record where I'm singing and writing and doing the track and everything. And
who do you feel like when you go in the studio, you guys make fireworks, you create magic? Who did you have the best energy with?
Christina Aguilera. I have great chemistry with Dr. Dre. He and I spent close to a decade working together.
What are you working on for 2015? You've got the album coming out. You've got a couple artists. When is it going to be dropping?
We have release dates that are actually within the next couple months. Everything is going down. I'm shooting videos. Right now we're, you know, finishing up the albums and mixing and stuff. So it's very soon to come.
So you write your own songs, or you have people that work with you?
I work with a few amazing people. I wrote with Michelle Trumpler. But all the other ones I've actually written with Travis. So we collaborate, we write together, and we just make really amazing music.
Hi, I'm Alexia, and you're watching VIP TV.
We had a great night here at CCS Studios. Thanks to Scott Storch and the entire team here. They are definitely a talented group. If you want to see the full-length interview, go to our VIPTVProductions.com page and check it out for yourself. This is Christine with VIP TV.